Hi, my name is Tobias Heller. I'm the product manager for the DISTO plan app at Leica Geosystems. In this video, I will explain you the measure plan function.
Set up your DISTO on a tripod to measure the entire plan from a fixed position. Now you can select the measure plan function in the Leica DISTO plan app. You will be asked to connect your DISTO. The app will automatically recognize if your DISTO is supported. Measured points are projected onto the floor plan. Make sure that your DISTO is leveled before starting. Now you can start capturing points to define your plan. Trigger measurements from the red on disk button on the app or on the DISTO. Measure plan is supported by DISTO S910 or by DISTO X3 and X4 on a DST 360. With the undo button you can always remove the last point measured. Thanks to the P2P technology available for these devices, you will be able to measure detailed floor and wall plans. It is perfect for large or irregular shapes and hard to reach points. The measure plan function will automatically receive the P2P measurements from your DISTO. When the plan is defined, exit the P2P measure mode and switch to sketch mode. Calculate hidden corners that cannot be measured using intersect. Or just measure two points on each wall and calculate the corners for very fast and accurate results. Watch also our next how-to video about the DISTO plan app.